With her game face on, Kelly O'Hara was destined for the stage. From dancing and playing the clarinet in the band in Elk City, to starring in productions at Deer Creek High School after the family relocated to Edmond, Kelly credits her family, parents Pat and Laura, brother Patrick, and sister Anne Marie, for the opportunities and support to pursue her dreams. After studying under the legendary Florence Birdwell at Oklahoma City University, here with OCU alum Kristen Chenoweth, Kelly received an honorary doctorate from the university. Kelly took the leap and made the move to the Big Apple, New York City, with three of her friends. They never looked back. Kelly received her first of six Tony nominations performing with Victoria Clark in The Light in the Piazza. She has played Eliza Doolittle in the New York Philharmonic's production of My Fair Lady with Kelsey Grammer, danced alongside Matthew Broderick in Nice Work If You Can Get It, and starred in King Lear with Sam Waterston at the Public Theater, and with Harry Connick Jr. in The Pajama Game. Kelly played Nellie Forbush in South Pacific, Francesca Johnson in The Bridges of Madison County, and Miss Anna in The King and I, for which she won a Tony Award. Kelly has performed with her dear friend Matthew Morrison and the New York Pops at Carnegie Hall, at the Metropolitan Opera with Renee Fleming, with the U.S. Military Band on the National Mall in Washington, D.C., the National Anthem in Yankee Stadium, and sang at Pope Francis's Mass in Madison Square Garden. As part of the Kennedy Center Honor Celebration, she met President Barack Obama. Awards and honors aside, Kelly's family is her greatest achievement. On a mountaintop in Vermont, her father walked her up the aisle to marry her best friend, Greg Naughton, with their families looking on. The Naughton family grew with the births of Owen James and Charlotte Ann, making Mom the most cherished role in the career of Kelly O'Hara.